Good morning, Florian Heiser here, and welcome to another ARCHICAD mini tutorial. Today we're simply going to look at changing our door panels. You'll see here I've continued from my previous model and I've added three doors. All of the doors have timber frames and glass, which is fine if you want doors that have timber frame and glass, but what if you want something a bit different? What we do is we can click on the door. We'll click on both of these at the same time to show that we can change multiple doors at once, and we go into the door settings. Now we can go and try and find a door over here to the left that meets our requirements, or we can have a look over here on the right. You see we've got the door width, the door height, you can even set the anchor point and the sill, all of that up here. But what we want to look at is the internal door settings. So under parameters you click on internal door settings. You've got your door size settings, so you can say set as a nominal wall hole dimension, unit dimension, egress dimensions, works it all out here for you. And what we want to do is we want to get to additional internal door settings, so you click on this little icon here. Here we've got our reveal, wall closer, the casing inside and out. You can click again, you can dimension the door frame, this is how you can change it. You've got different styles of door frame as well. Changing here, we go next. We've got our door panel, and right now it has the one with no grills. Let's change that to elevation. We can click to change it to grills, then you have the settings to control it. You can have a prairie style, or you can have style 1, which is just a plain door. If you have a look here, you've got style 2, style 3, and keep going. There's lots of different options. See, these ones are starting to look nice, you know, modern, a bit slick. You can tell I've done a fair bit of commercial work. So let's say we want to change to custom door, or I want to this door. You know what? We'll just go style 1. I have nothing on there. Click next again, then we get to our door opening. You can change the opening angle in 3D. Let's make it 45. Click next. You know your cast, your threshold settings. This is particularly for a student who asked about this. If you want to change your door threshold, your shade settings. You can have your reveal type. Your wall closure, change that here. You can have a masonry arch. You really have a lot of options and parameters for listing. So we'll just click OK. And now both those doors have changed, and in 3D, they've shown as open. Now if we click on, I'll turn off orbit, click on this door, we can do the same thing. I wouldn't actually have your doors opening 3D for construction documents, I think that can get in the way. Change that style to that one. And every door has different parameters in different locations, but generally that's the same way how to find them. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this mini tutorial. For those of you taking my digital communications class, please do not have glass doors for everything. Thank you.